Hey, folks, and welcome back to Glenn and Adrian's Rock Talk. That's Adrian.
And that's Glenn.
And today, we're going to take a look at the process of getting a new bass player that Love Bites went through in 2022. This was to replace their original member, Miho, who left actually in August of 2021. And she is a killer player. She said Steve Harris was one of her influences, and I believe that. So the bass player that ended up winning is named Fami. Here's what I have for information on her. She's a 20-year-old bass player who has experienced performing live and working with many artists. She's produced a solo album, writing all music and lyrics, and she has a YouTube channel with 650,000 subscribers and over 58 million views because she was making content while she was still in high school. So that's pretty good. That's a pretty hefty thing to have on your resume. So I know that people enjoy her playing now, and we've heard her on at least one song, maybe two. And yeah, she's great. They put out a little digest of the whole audition process. There are subtitles in here, so we won't be flying blind. Let's go ahead and take a look. Wow. So you could be anywhere.
制限を本当に持たずに本当にたくさんの方にお会いしてみたかったのでそういう形で撮らせてもらいました。一時の時には、書類と動画も、皆さん送っていただいたので、あ、こういう方々が世界にたくさんいらっしゃるんだなっていうのでとてもワクワクしました。
見せる、魅了するのみの見せる音楽がずっとやりたくて、はい、もうその自分のやりたい音楽像っていうものにぴったり一致していて、それでこうオーディション募集っていうのも見つけてっていうので応募させていただきました。
15歳です。まだ
15歳って高校
今1年生
です。1年生
自分もラブバイツの中に入って一緒に成長していけたらなと思って。
私ピック弾きがメインなんですけども、バンドを支える形がメインになると思うんですけども、はい、ちょっと力強いプレーが得意なので、
頼もしいですね。
自分も今ソロで活動してるので、それでは自分で作詞作曲とかもしてますし、あのバンドやってた時も作曲では参加してました。
全然大丈夫ですよ。メタルでしょ。
メタル、やっぱこのスピリット好きだわ。
それこそメタル。
そういうのを超越してるのが音楽だと思う。
確かに、そうですね。
Okay, well, first off, this is my dream. This is my everything to me. Music is my life. I, since an early age, this is what I've wanted to do, and I've worked incredibly hard to do it.
まあ人数は決まっ、絶対2人とか3人とか何も決まってなかったけれど。でも2人がやっぱ突出してたかな。
Look at how many different people they brought in and how many different languages perhaps were spoken amongst those people. Can you imagine that? That's quite a barrier to be working with people that you don't speak the same language of within the band. So I wonder, those who audition, maybe if they'd thought about that, or if that was something that maybe their excitement caught up with them a little bit. Because logistically, you got to make sure that if you're going to apply to a band like this, even one you admire, that it makes sense, that there's a logical reason why you would be a good fit for the band. It might be kind of isolating if you just speak English, for example.So you got to have some chutzpah to actually apply to a band like that from across the world, speaking a different language and all. But you saw how many people actually applied. That was a large number. We didn't get to count them all, but there had to be hundreds, and not surprising. But okay, so let's see where they ended up here with the, in the finals.
もし自分がこのベーシストとしてバンドで活動するとしたら、チームとして5人で全員でこう切磋琢磨できるような関係を望んでいたので、おのおののことを心から尊敬ができると思っているので、そんな関係に自分もふさわしくなれるように頑張りたいと思って応募をしました。
ちょっとなんか流れ的には、はい、ハマーやって、はい、ゴールデンやって、はい、シャドウに行きます。
はい、音もすごいゴリゴリ。
そうだね。
かっこよかったね。う
ん、あピックだからね、結構ね、音立つしね。
たたずまいがすごい堂々として、
うん
ね、かっこいいな
と。ちょっと裏でベースのアレンジちょっとしてくれてたのがちょっとおしゃれな、
セン
スいい。
いいね。
そして支えるっていう面だと前編ではできたのではないかというふうに思うんですけど、やっぱりベースなのでそのドラムとギターとボーカルで全てを支えるってことを忘れないようにそこは徹したつもりです。
もともと個人で YouTube チャンネルでずっと活動していたんですけど、それを活動休止していて、このかっこいいバンドのベーシストとしてだったらまたもう一回こうファミとして歩み出せるかもしれないっていうふうに思ってこう応募させていただきました。ガンガンにバンバン髪の毛振り乱してやっていきたいと思います。
あもう緊張しないで、ただただ楽しくやってください。
ゴールデンディスティネーションの3連符のタンタラランタラランタラランタランっていうところがこうやったことがないリズムだったので、いっぱいこうこんな感じなのかなっていうふうに試行錯誤していったんですけど、そこがこうギターのこう刻みとぴったり合った感じがして、それがすごく嬉しかったです。
ギャロップね、
そうね、
ギャロップやっぱりすごい聞こえたね、しっかりね、
すごいギターともすごいハマってたよね。
そうだね、
いいグルーヴが出てたというかね、
すごい意味だけどはっきり
音が、
そうだね、
それは本当にちゃんと粒がもうすっかり聞こえてたから、
いいなと
本当に思ったわ。
もう何か今日演奏できたことがこう自分にとっていい経験になったというか、こう普段なかなかもうもちろんできないことをやらせていただけたので、どんな結果になってもこう後悔がないというか、自分で今日やりきれたからこそもうどんとこい結果みたいな、そういう気持ちになってます。
彼女がスタジオに入るだけで何かこう空気がキラキラ明るくなるような、なんかそういう存在を私はすごく感じたので、まあ本当これこそもうなんかもう直感みたいになっちゃうんだと思うんですけど、きっとなんか新たないい要素を私たちのバンドにもたらしてくれるんじゃないかなっていうのは、まあみんなが多分本当に思ったこと、それが一番だったのかなって思います。
ラブバイツっていう、こう元々完成していたこう物語の中に私が参入していくっていう状況だと思うんですけど、演奏を通して会話していくうちにだんだんこう馴染んでいけたらいいなとか、自分の色をそのラブバイツに寄せつつも出していけるようになったらいいなっていうふうに考えてました。
Well, it does seem that there were a lot of people to choose from in that audition. I guess they were bound to find somebody who could fit in with the band.
Well, you know, that's not always a done deal, but yeah, it was good that they had such a huge response. But we know from our own past research that Genesis auditioned more than 400 singers after Peter Gabriel left, and they couldn't find one. So they just finally said, you know what? Phil, are you sure you don't want to be the singer? All right, we'll try it.
He was very reluctant to take over as vocalist. I remember that.
So that's the thing is, even when you go through such an extensive process, sometimes you don't get the right person. I mean, family seems to make sense for a lot of reasons. Like I was saying, they got all these people, but some of them didn't even speak Japanese. And you would think, well, you know, of course you want to be inclusive, but the thing is that just from a practical standpoint, day to day or minute to minute, trying to communicate is, if it's that tricky, you know, that just makes the job a lot harder. It makes it harder to have success. She's already got a following. She's already done live work. She's already written music. You know, she's got herself together. She was ready. You know, it was like she was ready already for something like this to come along, and then it came along. And so there she was, she slotted right in. But she kind of created her own opportunity there, and it was the right fit. You know, her playing is a very good fit from what I've heard. You know, I think the next thing on my list now is to note the differences between Miho and Fami. They're playing. Actually, anybody out there who knows of two songs we might grab to take a listen and maybe compare or contrast the two different styles of each bass player, maybe do a comparison one of these days. Okay, so please leave those suggestions below for us. Also, let us know what you thought about this and whether you thought it was a good use of our time. I thought it was very interesting, actually, watching the process play out like that. And by the way, the band was started by Miho and the drummer. So it was the bassist and the drummer that started the band, Haruna. So that means one of the founding members leaving like that, one of the founding members, you know, that's a big deal. I think they went about it exactly the right way. It was a totally rational, reasonable process, and it got them a great result. So let us know what you thought. And in the meantime, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. And if you enjoyed our presentation, please subscribe. All right. Thanks so much for joining us, and we'll catch you on the next one. All right. Take care, folks.
See you all later.